Oxia Planum is an ancient terrain situated on the east of Chryse Planitia, at about 18 degrees north. The Omega infrared spectrometer onboard Mars Express and CRISM onboard the Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter have identified iron magnesium-rich clays like smectite over hundreds of square kilometers. This image uses high-rise to show what the surface looks like and whether it is feasible to land a rover on it. The image shows that the landscape is flat in this area. The origin of the clays, perhaps due to alteration of volcanic sediments, is of keen interest to researchers looking for a terrain where traces of life have been preserved and could be studied by a rover. Another issue that rover planners have to be aware of is the presence of dunes, which could block the traverses of rovers. But this part of Oxia Planum appears benign in that respect as well. This is one of the high-rise images acquired to evaluate this site. Mawrth Vallis has some of the most spectacular color variation seen anywhere on Mars. This color variability is due to a range of hydrated minerals, water-caused alteration of these ancient deposits, which is why this site is of interest to study the past habitability of Mars.